6 seconds outside the lap record. So, but of course, the lap record is not from a standing start. This is from a standing start. David Todd, who's still third, but we've got Hickman at the moment. So, as things are, Todd is fourth, but has he moved up to third? At the expense of Hickman again.
Winner. Yeah, and you're also looking at the young man that might actually be tying Mr. McGuinness in the all-time wins at the end of this race. Should he finish where he's at?
So here comes Hickman down into the Craig LeBar. Just coming down through the gearbox.
It's been a long time since we've seen Hickman have any kind of run.
He's got two big points out today. One is at Sulby, one at I just wonder what his reaction will have been to this one at the Craig LeBar. Maybe the Sulby one he made. And with Hillier. So Dean Harrison is coming down the mountain.
Down
the kids. So here they go, Adam Case, Contentment, is still second in this race, looking, holds on for yet another podium finish. We've got another flying lap, of course, Peter Hickman still in third place.